I woke up to a very nice surprise by my bed. Let's see how it is. Of course, it was snowing yesterday. And now it's like nice. Today is literally catch up on work day. Or attempt to. In a certain way, so when I do, it's specific outfits that go together, even though I mean, I wear the same jeans like all the time. But I do like purple though. I like purple a lot. A lot of people coming into a lot of people coming to Coralville. I think Sean's already here with some coaches clinic. He said there's a potential that I could go on the field with him tomorrow. Which, if that is true, I'm definitely going to take that up and take my camera if I can, or sneak it. I think we get some cool shots during the day at Kinnick. Otherwise, I'm going to go home and probably just catch up some more. I nailed that one vlog today, but I'd like to get a bunch more, and I have to get taxes done ASAP, so busy, busy. Otherwise, a lot of other friends coming down from Cedar Falls to Iowa City tonight, so it should be pretty good. Hopefully not too crazy. Probably. Okay, bye.
Bye.
I gotta wear my sandals out to the car because I left my boots in there. Woo! Still pretty nice. I probably should clean this because I bet you at the end of the night, since the roommates are all coming out and drinking, that I will have to give them a ride. Or I could have them help me clean it to get the ride. Why is there a piece of glass in my car? I know you can't see that, but there's a piece of glass just sitting there. That always makes me nervous. This might be the tightest squeeze I've had to go through. I hate when people park here. Cleared.